staff will gather at Southeast Polk High School tonight after a 16-year-old student committed suicide over the weekend.
Counselors will be on hand to offer support, and a new group has been set up in Central Iowa to help students put an end to bullying.
Because we had no indication that anything was wrong. He's the happiest kid we've ever met.
The mother of 16-year-old AJ Betts says her son's happiness turned to sadness after being bullied for being gay. She hopes his death will educate others how hurtful words can take a life.
And I really hope, for AJ's sake, that we can stop it so that maybe, even if we could save one more life from bullying, that would be a success.
Absolutely. Saddened.
Another mother, Sunita Mangret Dutcher, and her three daughters just started a Central Iowa chapter of Stand for the Silent to help students stop being bystanders.
We use the word upstanders instead of standing by and letting it happen, letting bullying happen. We want kids to be upstanders and stand up for those people that are being bullied.
Stand for the Silent was founded by Kirk Smalley, whose 11-year-old son Ty shot himself.
Now, since that day, Laura and I, we've talked to families all over our world of kids that have done this same thing. I got a list of over 800 children that have taken their own lives because of being bullied.
Stand for the Silent has students nationwide creating songs, accepting differences, and spreading the message, I am somebody. Molly plans to lead a rally here Saturday to help young Iowans take a stand.
We just have to learn from that, and everybody needs to learn that, you know, what he went through and how he felt to make sure other kids don't go through the same thing.
Now, counselors will be on hand in the fine arts area of Southeast Polk High School tonight at 7 o'clock. The anti-bullying rally will be held Saturday morning at 11 in the DMAC Ankeny Auditorium.
Friends and